El Paso fire crews responded to a warehouse fire in South Central El Paso yesterday evening. According to El Paso Fire, the blaze broke out with visible smoke and flames along the 2200 block of East Mills Avenue. That's near the Epic Rail Yard Event Center. No injuries were reported and the cause of the fire is under investigation as of this morning. And remember, you can stay up to date with our latest stories and all of our latest weather conditions on our free KTSM 9 News app.